Our topic is trigonometry, exercise 22A, problem 21. Now the question is 1 plus cot A minus cosecant A into 1 plus tan A plus secant A, show that it is equal to 2. Now 1 plus cot A minus cosecant A into 1 plus tan A plus secant A. We are proving the product of these two is equal to 2. Then 1 plus cot A is cos A by sin A minus cosecant A is 1 by sin A into 1 plus tan A is sin A by cos A minus, this is a plus here, secant A is 1 by cos A. Then take LCM in first bracket, sin A is LCM, then 1 into sin A, it is sin A plus cos A minus 1 into, there in the second bracket, cos A is LCM, it becomes cos A into 1 cos A plus sin A minus 1, sorry, this is plus 1. Now sin A plus cos A, let us make this as sin A plus cos A as one term, minus 1 is a second term, by denominator is sin A. And coming to second bracket, the terms inside the second bracket, cos A is a denominator, and write this as sin A plus cos A plus 1 is a second term. Observe these two terms of the numerators. First one is sin A plus cos A minus 1. Into second bracket is sin A plus cos A plus 1. Apply A plus B into A minus B. We know that algebra formula, A plus B into A minus B, it is A square minus B square. So apply that A square minus B square to numerator terms. We get sin A plus cos A whole square, sin A plus cos A whole square minus 1 whole square by denominator is product of the denominators sin A cos A. Now numerator sin A plus cos A whole square. Expand this by using A plus B whole square. We get A square, nothing but sin square A plus B square cos square A plus 2AB. 2 sin A cos A minus 1. 1 whole square is 1. By denominator is sin A cos A. We know that according to square relations, sin square A plus cos square A is 1. So replace sin square A plus cos square A with 1 plus second term is 2 sin A cos A minus 1 last term, by denominator is sin A cos A. Then cancel positive 1 with negative 1, we get 2 sin A cos A numerator, by denominator is sin A cos A. Now cancel sin A cos A in numerator and in denominator, we get 2, that it is nothing but RHS. Now problem number 22. There in problem number 22, problem show that sin A plus cosecant A whole square, sin A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos A plus secant A whole square, show that this expression is equal to 7 plus tan square A, 7 plus tan square A plus cot square A. So for proving this, take left hand side. Left hand side is sin A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos A plus secant A whole square. So this is in the form of A plus B whole square. Second binomial is also in the form of A plus B whole square. Apply algebra formula, A plus B whole square is A square plus B square plus 2AB. a square is a sine square a plus b square is a cosecant square a plus 2ab 2 sine a cosecant a plus a plus b whole square for cos a plus secant a whole square. A square cos square a plus b square is a secant square a plus 2ab 2 cos a secant a. Then this becomes sine square a. Rearrangement is required. Sine square a plus cos square a plus 2 sine a into cosecant a is 1. Sine a and cosecant a are reciprocals to each other. So sine a into cosecant a is 1. Similarly, 2 into cos a into secant a, they are also reciprocals to each other. So cos a into secant a value is 1 plus, still we have cosecant square a plus secant square a. Cosecant square a plus secant square a. Sine square a plus cos square a is 1 according to square relations plus 2 into 1. And here also it is 2 into 1 plus cosecant square a. Now once recollect square relations, cosecant square theta minus cot square theta equal to 1. So cosecant square a can be written as 1 plus cot square a. Cosecant square a is 1 plus cot square a plus secant square a can be written as 1 plus tan square a. By using square relations, secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. Whenever secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1, secant square theta is 1 plus tan square theta. So secant square a is equal to 1 plus tan square a. If we simplify this, we get this is 6. 6 plus 1, here it is 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a, which is equal to RHS.